Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to learn one error in creating number range for vendor accounts. So you'll get an error that is enter intervals without overlaps. So I'll just show you. Once again, just let me show you the error. What is the error? So the T code is XKN1 for create number range for vendor accounts. Press enter, then go to intervals. Let us create one line. Let us take as FF or DF. Okay, let me take as a DF, and the number range we are going to create is 123000000000 or anything. If it's created, well, okay. If it's not created, this trick we can use, so we can avoid this error. Okay. Once we enter, we are going to save. But it says enter intervals without overlap. So to skip this thing and to come out from this error, just come back again. Okay, come back again. Go back. Again, enter the T code XKN1. Come back to intervals and directly click here and go for intervals. Click here on interval, free interval. Okay. Once you click on free interval, you can see availability of the intervals where you can take a number and you can assign a number range for vendor accounts. Okay, so you can assign a number as I'll take as AS and select this thing and press enter or right click on this. As interval with interval is already exists. Okay, so we are getting an error, so we can't take as AS. Okay, let us take as AQ. Okay, fair enough. Let us take as AQ and press enter or as apply interval. So we have taken AQ. Come back down. You can see AQ is already created. Then save now. It's created. You can check one more time whether it's saved. With the save it not, come to intervals, again click here, come back and click on intervals, and they can see AQ, it's created. Okay guys, I hope you have understand how to resolve this issue. So if you have any queries, you can ask me so I could update, or else you can put a doubt in your comments if it's not working, so I'll guide you. Okay, thank you.